everyone, it's Lady Teddy. Today we're going to be going through... Oh my gosh, I always forget to turn my thing off. We're going to be going through Riven again, trying to find the rest of the endings, because I didn't do enough saves to go and find the rest of the endings last time. So, to do this we're going to have to start from the beginning, but I already know most of the puzzles, so it shouldn't take me nearly as long. And then... if enough people get here, we're going to try and pick the next puzzle game that I'm going to be doing. So, I guess without further ado, since we're starting from the beginning, I may as well just get right to it. Hope everyone is having a lovely day. It's very hot here. I just got a notification, actually, that I need to stop... people need to stop using AC because it's affecting the power grid in my city. Isn't that lovely? You're gonna say, dude. Let's just get to it. Stop hesitating so much.
There's a of history that you should know. But I'm afraid that I must continue my writing.
So dramatic.
Here. Most of what you'll need to know is in there. Keep it well hidden.
I missed his glasses in the drawing I did of him. Not a very good
artist.
For
reasons you'll discover, I can't send you to Riven with a way out.
Oh, he did tell me.
This. It appears to be a linking book back here to Dunny. But it's actually a one-man prison. You'll need it, I'm afraid.
Does he pronounce Dunny, Dunny? Is that what I've been hearing this entire time?
Once you've found Catherine, signal me, and I'll come with a linking book to bring us back.
Just put that together. Be interesting going through this knowing more or less what's going on, because you really don't when you start this
There's
game.
There's also a chance, if this all goes well, that I might be able to get you back to the place that you came from.
Woo! Which, at this moment, we're not supposed to know where we came from. We figured that out later. Once I know what's going on, I might be able to do this in one shot. So loud. Hello. Yes, it's me. You don't know who I am, though.
Tagema. Rekoa.
Rekoa.
Tagema. Musu Rekoa. Misirapo. Misirapo. Mutika Bukuanai. Misirapo. Mutika Bukuanai. Bukuanai.
It's fortunate that my character from the Void. Yikes, dude. You've had too much to drink, fool. Just wearing socks. Oh, and there's the creepy masks that make people think they're spirits. Okay, first things first. Get this all set up. I thought a lot of things were important that didn't end up being important last time. Apparently, I was off about at least one. It's been a while since I did this part. In my defense, I always really hated this room. Not a good enough reason. Just need to let me get through. So annoying for no reason. It's not a good enough reason. solve this so quickly last time. I do remember solving it pretty quickly. Oh, greetings! How are you? I actually beat it last time I played, but I'm trying to go through and get the rest of the endings. I'm guessing you've played before. But because I didn't do enough save slots, I have to start over from the beginning. Hey, not what I wanted. Yeah, I finished last time. There we go, that's what I wanted. But I still, it took me a while to get through it, so there's a lot that I don't remember. Yeah. I'm guessing you've played before? Yep. Come on, buddy. You got this. There's no need to make it a whole thing every time. Yeah. This is my least favorite part, is dealing with this room. This room is just so unnecessarily complicated, and every time you push the button, it takes so long before you're able to do anything again. Open faster last time. It is a fun game though. I do like it. Much faster than last time, let me tell you. Was there last time? Okay. Now I just have to raise everything up. No big deal, right? No big deal. Easy peasy. Well, I'm pretty sure the way to get up there is actually on the other side. Let's go. I need to open the door from in here. Yes, 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 thank you. And let the sound say that the thing is closing again. This door is annoying too. Game can be kind of annoying about doors. Just gotta get through it though. Oh. Oh, that's the thing, isn't it? See if we can speedrun this. Probably not. It is very difficult. Island, the village island, as I've been called. Froggy. Trying to remember the order of things. Hi, honkies, honkers, honks, honky thingies. And now we have to warn them to say, run away! There's an interloper on the island! Okay, down here. Yes, that's correct. Yes, 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 yes. I was just here. Can't be running away already. You should have already run away. But don't worry, I'll just sit here and watch like a creep. Drop. Yeah, that would have been too easy. Big fishy. Let me crawl in your mouth. Yes, yes. Here, yonder. Yep, hasn't changed. Is there really nothing else? How do I do the fish mouth thing? I swear there was another level. Did I just not explore it? That's really it? I swear that's not it. Very surprising. The map island. was closer than I remember it being. Okay. Let's go home. Door drop. Bam. These have books with lore and stuff in them. Let's flip this around. Very tired today. Yay, got it. Damn, I'm good. Just keep clicking until you get it. That's my theory. It's my strategy. Okay. Oh, sorry. I believe this is the crater island. I'm not able to get in. Well, ain't that inconvenient. Okay. See how it is. Like, I thought I'd, yeah, just ended on the right side. I needed to get it to turn around. Gosh, this game is something special. In a good way, but it's difficult to get things done. I'll put it that way. Just wanted to set the mood. Where are my regular buddies? Okay, back to the village island. us go. Let us go. Nothing else? Gotta figure out how to get somewhere to turn the shark cage thing off. Okay, so like I know there's more. I got overconfident. This game is complex. I can't be getting overconfident. It's a really fancy looking outhouse, don't you think? Almost kingly, one could say. Now that's taken care of. Hi, Cyber TV. Welcome. How are you today? I see you found my sound bites. I spent some time working on those. The other day. So I'm glad that someone appreciates them. So I beat it last- have you ever played Riven before? I beat it last time, and according to Google, there are 8 different endings, and I found 5 of them, so because I didn't do enough save slots, I'm starting from the beginning. So I'm relying on my memory. And it's a very complicated game, so it's not exactly the most accurate. Does that answer your question? No, I'm not following a guide, I'm following memory, so... Does that count? Have you ever played before? Okay, let's go. Oh, hello, small child. Your parents are not going to be happy to see me, that you saw me. They don't like me very much. It's understandable. There are 11 endings. Okay. 11 endings. I will make sure. I found 5 of them. So I guess you've played a lot then. Well, if you want to help me find those 11 endings, I would definitely appreciate it. No. I'm playing. So I had the five. When it first came out, it was on CDs and it was on five different CDs. And yeah, I have the five, had the five CDs, and then we took the data off of those and compressed it into a file that I'm running on a separate program that's called ScumVM, which plays really old games that don't work on new computers. ScumVM does not like my computer very much. Yeah, of course. Welcome. Thank you for stopping by, Seeking. Trust me, you should see my earlier streams. I had so many technical difficulties. I would actually start my streams by saying, "It's not a Lady Teddy stream if there's no technical difficulties." So, I guess it's not a Lady Teddy stream anymore since I've mostly got it figured out. Oh, it does? Okay, cool. I guess that means that I'm set. Okay. I have a very. Yeah, of course. Well, thank you. I have a very poorly done map for this part. Let me see if I could find it. And, it's Cyver TV? I feel like I'm pronouncing that wrong, but I'm not sure. If you want to help guide me to find those Easter eggs, I would very much appreciate it, because I want to find everything in this game before I delete ScumVM from my computer, since it really hates streaming. But I do want to play this again someday. It is a good game. Where is my terrible map? There it is. Okay, so this pool. Probably want to go straight. I still always manage to mess it up. Yes, okay. This might take some work. Regardless, I could still go up there, unlock that. Look, I still have the box that all of the CDs came in. It's not. Okay. Yay. Big box with just lots of notes and stuff from when my dad played. It's pretty cool. The box? I need to find the guard tower. There's the artifact thing. Took me a while to figure out where it was. Probably that one? Yes? Maybe? Okay, if I just came from the teepee thing, I may have gone in the wrong direction. I did go in the wrong direction. Want to try and get to It looks like there's wow, I completely lost my train of thought while I was saying it. When I was looking it up, it looked like there were some of the endings, and this is may have been what you meant by Easter eggs, where if you get somewhere before you're supposed to have the information to get there, there'll be some sort of acknowledgement to that. So I'm trying to visit as few places as possible before getting to other places. So, went to the teepee thing. I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to turn around here, right? Yeah, and that's where it is. I want to find all of the little things, all of the different endings, all of the Easter eggs as well, if that's easy to do, I guess. Well, nothing about this game is easy. So this should be the guard tower. Relieverville, as one of my viewers named it. Woo. Do the thing. Yeah, there we go. Forward. I've seen 5. There was... I wrote them down. The one where I trapped myself in the prison book on Tay, right when I got it back. When I'm sucked into the star fissure without trapping Gen yet. When I'm killed by Gen in the cage, because he shoots me because I won't touch the book. When I'm trapped by Gen in the prison book, when I decide to let him out for some reason, and then the good ending. Hey, Simmertom! Slimmer Tomcat, how are you doing? How is your stream? Now, that way. Okay? Just okay? Well, I guess okay is all that can be expected on some days. They can't all be fantastic. One of my viewers was explaining what this is for, and man, Gen is messed up. He is a bad person. I mean, we already knew that going into it, but the more I learned, the more I was like, man. Poor people of Riven. Nope. Now that's taken care of. Hello, friend. How are you? Yeah, it's definitely not for children. The first time I played this, I was a child. Not Riven, I never got to Riven. But when I played Myst, I was young enough that I have trouble remembering it. Just bits and pieces. There's no way I got very far. My night is going okay. It's very hot here right now. Before the stream started, I actually got a text saying that it's so hot that it's affecting the power grid in my city, and we all need to stop using air conditioning. Interesting. When Atrus holds up the Riven linking book to you, a face can be seen in the linking panel roughly 6 times. Interesting, I'll have to keep an eye out for that. And I did title this one Egg Hunting, so that's my goal, to find all of those little things. Stop it. Stop turning around and turn the lights on. There you go. Isn't there one more? I guess I don't really need it. I swear there's another one though. Yeah, it's quite unpleasant. I do not like the heat. Okay, and so this one, it is... Me too. I like it cold. I like it cold enough that I can wear... I can put all of my blankets on my bed on top of me, and it's really, really heavy, and I feel like I'm in a cocoon or something. And then my dog will come and lay on top of me. Actually, no, normally she tries to get underneath the covers. My dog is actually really annoying like this. She likes getting underneath the covers very aggressively. Then she goes down to where my feet are, and she'll stand up and turn in a circle so all of the blankets get wrapped underneath her legs, and then she gets off the bed. I love her, but man, don't love her that much when she does that. There, codes. So it is fish. It's amazing when you don't have to deal with it. Beetle. Frog. Honker thing. Which, that's it. And whale. Which is actually the... wark, I believe. This one? No, that's definitely not it. There. It's a very innocent-looking wark, honestly. Oh, is that the wrong one? Did I do the wrong order? Okay. This one, then. Yeah, there we go. about to do the thing. Getting to Tay way earlier than they intended here. And I'm speeding through this, but if there's anyone here who wants me to be going slower and maybe reading the book so you know what's going on, let me know and I will do that. I'm sort of operating on under the assumption that the people who are here for the game relatively know what's going on, and everyone else is either here to support me or just chat. I think the games are really interesting and cool, but I know that they're a little complicated for most people. What are you giving away? Is this the Spotify? Yes. Spinny. Actually, I will save right now. Take to entering Tay. Yes. So this is Tay, which is the secret world that Catherine wrote. And I'm about to be attacked. Mistcrew.com? Are you part of the people who wrote games? Yay, attacked. Just stood there. Honestly, really mean of them. I get it. What if I'm one of Gen's people? Still. That's really cool. I was actually hoping to pick out my next puzzle game after this. Do you have any suggestions? One of my main viewers doesn't want me to play Exile yet because they haven't finished the puzzles and they don't want to watch me. They want to solve the puzzles themselves, which I get. So do you have any suggestions for other puzzle games that would be cool? What a lovely room. I love the combinations that they've given me. Okay, go back. Okay. There we go. Yay. I do really like puzzle games. These puzzles are hard enough, though. Okay, cool. Thank you. I don't want to dox you or anything. 4:30. It's only 7:30 here, so I understand. So one of the endings that I got last time is I clicked this and then trapped myself and then they burned me to death. But I'm not going to do that this time. Now she's gonna bring the other one in. Oh! Well, hello, Germany from California.
Sira po. Ibuko mo buko wisipo. Na vere, tapo mo revere beno. Nao, Katarina ne. Wisifa polo ya sepe yai.
I still don't understand you, but I appreciate how meaningful your words and eyes sounded. Yep, it's California. California is not supposed to get hot enough that it shuts down the power grid. So you might be able to understand my frustration. Okay. Oh, really? Missed four of... I have to learn the actual language. I have notes in here from when I had to learn the Dunny math system. Where'd it go? Where's... Yes. I don't know if you'll be able to see this or not, but here is the math system that I had to learn. It's just so much. So excited to learn their language as well. Huh. Yeah, it's very complicated. But for some reason, even though it makes my... There have been a couple times where people will say, okay, so how long are your streams normally? And I'm like, well, if I'm playing Riven or Myst, it's until I feel like I want to drive my head through a wall. But I really like the game still. Well, it's based off of 5. Because they love 5 so much. Where do I want to go now? I don't need to go to the schoolhouse because I already know about that. Okay, I will go to the crater island now. Nope, wrong way. Oh, that's cool. That's really cool. That's good. Because I wouldn't be able to do it otherwise. By the way, if you're enjoying this and you want to help me and everything, I would appreciate if you followed me. I'm trying to make affiliate, but no pressure. I appreciate you helping me regardless. It's nice talking to people who like Myst. It is really hard. The pressure. Man, it's a good thing that wood chipper wasn't turned on. That could have ended badly. shows up. This turn, so for those that are interested, I just raised a platform in there, so when I turn off the boiling water, I'm able to walk out. And it's not just a ledge. And then this turns off the boiling, if I recall correctly. Yes. And then this drains the water. Or it should. And it will when I do that. Yeah. Okay. Right now, what can I do to get the Easter eggs? I will follow your lead. I just feel like there's something that I'm... Nope, okay. Could also probably look up a guide. So I was stuck for a ridiculously long time. Okay, I just started. So if I need to start over again, that's not a problem. I don't think so. I was stuck for so long because of this. Because I didn't think to close these doors. Okay. Well, if I need to reload, then I will do that. Should have thought to save, like, right afterwards. The orange egg in the drawer on Gen's lab on Crater Island, the bowl in Tay, the sub green from the sub scene from the bridge controlling room, star. I think I'm still able to do all of those things. So I'm going to Gen's lab now. And then I was stuck again because I did the same thing. For the Rawa text by the Maglev station on the Temple Island, you can find the letters Rawa, R-A-W-A, printed on the rocks above. The signature belongs to Richard A. Watson, Riven's lead programmer, and Denny, historian. Richard said that he put the letters there himself and mentioned others might have put theirs in as well, but he doesn't know who. Interesting. Okay. Maglev's, the Temple Island, would that be the one that has the map on it? Or would that be the first island, Alatuan or whatever? So I just turned off the fan, and now I'm going through this tube to get into Gen's office, where there's his book. So it was the orange egg in the drawer in Gen's lab on the Crater Island. And I'm one of these. The Bull and Tay. Yay, welcome. Glad you made it. Thank you for coming. Gotta open the doors so they're not locked. Okay, well, thank you for being here. I appreciate it. Okay, and now I'm gonna go do the just so that's done for later. Just makes everything easier. Everything is more convenient now. Okay, now I'm going to Tay. Always go to the wrong ladder here. And in you go. I know you're probably not listening, but if you are, did you get the text about heat and not using air conditioning or power? Not until 9 p.m., though. At 9 p.m., we can all try and cool down our houses again. Okay, cool. Now I'm going to Tay. conquers. I think I'm going to the wrong one, but if not, it's pretty quick solution. Except for the fact that I need to stop every now and then so that the Rivenarians, how did they pronounce it, are able to run and hide while I stand there watching. Just, you know, trying to be respectful. I see that you are running away from me, so I'm just going to stand here and not try to calm you down, let you know that I'm not a threat. I'm just gonna watch like a creep. That's just the type of person that I am. I'm from a void, what can I say? Nope, wrong way. Never saw that before. I don't know if that was relevant to anything. Okay. This part is always gross. This is how COVID in Riven happened. Thank you for laughing at that. Okay, so it was fish. Beetle. Frog. Conker. Quark. I think it's funny that I'm so technically the hero, but I do end up just destroying a world. Like, it needed to be done, but this is exactly what all of the Riven people are afraid of. Spoiler alert. Yes, circle, circle, circle tree. There we go. Oh, I can't. You're right, I do need to restart for that. Shoot. Yeah, you're right. Oops. Okay. Well. So it was the the orange egg in the drawer, the bowl and tay. Star in the Golden Elf. Okay, I'm going to save this. Where should I title this? What did I just do? No, I'm good. I saved just in time. What? Great. Lovely. Let's see. So, I get to say it, Seeking. It's not a Lady Teddy stream if there aren't any technical difficulties. Let's see. There's a chance that I'm going to have to close out of my stream. Because it never lets me do this. Come on. Come on, buddy. I believe in you. No. Okay. I'm hoping it doesn't straight up end my stream when I have to close out of this, because sometimes it will give you a moment to reconnect. So, fingers crossed that it doesn't end my stream. I'll be right back.